What if you could skip Photoshop entirely and still get a clean, transparent PNG design ready to upload for your print on demand business? No background removal, no tedious editing, just one prompt and done. Thanks to this newest feature in ChatGPT, you can now generate fully transparent images using dall-e. Yes, a real transparency, not fake white or black backgrounds, and it works even better than you expect. Let me show you an American flag theme monster truck design that blew my mind. And then I'll walk you through exactly how to do this on your own for your business in just a few clicks. Whether you're brand new to print on demand or you've been selling for years, imagine generating t-shirt designs, stickers, or posters with no cleanup, no extra tools, and zero stress. Faster workflows means more listings and more sales. And who am I? I'm RJ Martinez, and I've been a print-on-demand seller and a content creator for over 8 years. I've earned over $500,000 in royalties from designs that become top sellers. And today I'm showing you one of the fastest, most powerful creative shortcuts I've seen. Let's jump in. You've probably seen AI generate images in ChatGPT before, but this feature takes things to a whole nother level. Now, with dall-e inside of ChatGPT-4, you can generate actual transparent PNGs. No more black backgrounds, no more messy white cutouts, just real usable graphics ready to drop into mockups, listings, or product templates. And it doesn't stop there. Text generation is way better too. No more broken fonts, no more gibberish text. You can even edit designs naturally. Say something like, make the apple green, or change the text to stay weird. And ChatGPT updates the image without starting from scratch. That's crazy. It feels less like coding and more like you're talking to a real design assistant. Let me show you this in action. Here's a prompt I tested. A fun American flag theme monster truck. The original prompt ended with on a black background. And all I did was change it to on a transparent background. Hit enter and it starts generating. Yes, it renders slow than before. It builds top to bottom like a slow loading web page, but just wait for it. Download the file, open it up, and boom. Clean cutout, fully transparent, no editing needed. You can drop this onto a t-shirt mockup, upload to your print-on-demand business, and be done in seconds. Let's confirm it's the real deal. I'm going to drag this PNG into Photoshop or whatever design tool you prefer and check the background. And there it is. The checkerboard pattern, that means it's fully transparent. No hidden white layer, no weird edge artifacts, just clean design, ready to print. Whether it's for shirts, mugs, stickers, or posters, you don't have to remove anything manually. That one change in your prompt just saved you serious time. Okay, but was that just a lucky one-off? Let's try a few more. First up, a unicorn eating ramen. Prompt includes transparent background, and yep, same result. Clean, no background. Next, a vintage sunset boat. Great details, and the background is totally gone. And here's another one, a cottagecore frog with a quote. And you can see it did the same exact thing here with the transparent background. As long as you have the transparent background somewhere inside of the prompt, it usually works. And here's a quick batch of others. Pizza slice with sunglasses, cat playing guitar, hand-lettered quote design. Every one of them came out transparent and usable. Now let's go over a few common mistakes just in case you have any issues, and here's how to fix them. Mistake one, using outdated prompt language. If your prompt still says white background, even with transparent added, it can glitch the results. Fix, just remove all mentions of black or white background. Really simple. Keep it clean and clear. Mistake two, new images look flat or basic. That's because ChatGPT no longer rewrites your prompt for you. And here's the fix to that. Upload an old design into ChatGPT and ask it to describe it in detail for you. Use that as a new prompt to generate a better looking version. And that's really good if you have a top selling design inside of a niche. Mistake number three, you forget to check if the background is actually transparent. Okay, now this is a simple fix. Always open up your PNG in Photoshop, Canva, or PhotoP. Look for that checkerboard. Time to level up. Tip one, use ChatGPT like a design partner. Don't start from scratch every time. Just ask for changes and talk to it like it's trying to help you. Tip number two, open multiple ChatGPT chats to generate multiple designs in parallel to save time. Tip number three, upscale your images. Use vectorizer.ai, upscale, or gigapixel to sharpen your graphics. Tip number four, save your best prompts. Organize them by niche or product type for fast reuse. This is how you're gonna go from listing one a day to 10. If you're serious about growing your print on demand business, this tool gives you what you need. No software, no cleanup, no delay. You can now go from idea to finished design to listing in minutes. Beginners, you can launch faster than ever. Advanced sellers, you can scale your business without burning out. This isn't just about AI art anymore. This is a production tool and it's here to stay. So there you have it, transparent PNGs, editable text, prompt control, all inside of ChatGPT with no design software required. I already started using this with my own print-on-demand business. It's saving me hours, and now it's your turn. Drop a prompt idea in the comments or share a design you are most excited to try. And if you want more print-on-demand tutorials, AI tools, and smart growth tips, make sure you guys give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, hit that notification bell. Thank you very much for watching. And if you want more AI hacks like this, watch this video right here next. Thank you very much for watching. Peace out.